keep the aeroplane straight and true, you really have to have it in a substantial build fixture, hence this yellow jig, which holds the aeroplane at the forward end where the wings attach, right back to frame 19 here, where the fin unit belts on. If you didn't have anything like that, that whole fuselage tube could twist from front to back, and you really don't want that, because you'd be flying around like a banana.